Hello, and this is James, my gamer, and I'm in the middle of a game because accidentally somebody who's gonna be on the channel quite a little bit, who looked football mad, so yeah. And this is Splatoon, and basically we did load our game. At least you've got all the gameplay to watch.
And then next time you'll see me.
Yeah.
But we're playing. But my thing is sleeping, I think.
What do you mean? Just stop it. Just stop it.
It's something.
It's honey.
It's honey.
It's just honey.
Break that.
So basically, he has played Splatoon, and yeah, it's a really fun game and all that.
So
Footballman has got to go. Please, Footballman, can you go? He's got to go to the Beavers.
James and Gamer.
Yeah.
One question I want to ask.
Just maybe go now.
Okay.
After that. So you can squirt stuff, you can get on the top of stuff.
So what you basically need to do in Splatoon is get the most turf in your colour.
And then whoever has the most turf wins. So I have played a lot and I am very good at Splatoon. I haven't played it in ages, so yeah, it's a little bit hard for me. Yep, please can thingy go. Football Mad, he wasn't meant to be in this episode, guys, but Scott, oh, didn't get there on time, but you know. Oh yeah, you won. Okay, victory. So yeah. Oh, because level 50 is the highest or something. I think they may have raised it, I'm not sure. Sorry about anything. But yeah. Oh, level 15. Honey, that is what you'll be seeing in some other videos, because that is Football Mad, so yeah. Football Mad.
Bye! I'm sorry, bye! By the way, I've earned two badges, no, three badges.
So Football Mad's got to go.
Where's the Minecraft?
Oh no. Gosh, sorry about this, guys. Maybe a bit of comedy, but you know, it's kind of my life. Yep, so sorry about that. So, yeah. Gosh, will this work? Come on, one more player. One more player. It obviously can't hear me. Did I just say one more player? Yes, I did. And we've got one. And that level 9 I'm just going to take out. So, yep. Ooh.
Time for some football checkers.
Check out Gbot Sco Games and TJ Warrior. I had a stream done and also recorded a video then. Yep, so go and check out Scooby's stream if you have already watched my view. He did a stream about half an hour long, so you know, he did a lot more than about 8 minutes, like me. And sorry, it said Rocket League episode part one or something like, or one out of two. It was meant to be part one out of two, so I didn't get to say bye and finish the match, but you know, because I heard but you know, it's always, you don't know how much storage you've got at times. So, yeah, we play quite a lot of games. Video will be about 12 minutes long, which is what I like to make them. Oh no, or splat should I say. Here go, yay! There. Where it says danger in them little squids, that means they're losing. So, and when we have big squids, you know, that means we're winning. Stuff. When you just see small squids, you can use small squids. So you tap on the gamepad on that. You, obviously, you guys can't see it. I'm so sorry. If I was to show you the gamepad, as I was doing the thing, one, I'll probably get splatted, and two, I may knock down the camera, so best not to lie. Okay, so can you see me? No, I don't know. It's pressed. It's pressed. No. Ink mines. That is a good one. I mean, he is level 42, I'm seeing. So, yeah, I actually recommend one of the other channels that I've said. Zach Scott, I find he's a great splatooner. That's where I kind of got the game from. That's how I became so good. It's by copying his techniques. He doesn't really use this, but you know, that's okay.